We'll start from the left by dividing the smallest number that can be divided by 9. Write the result, 3, in the answer line. Multiply that result by 9. Write the product under the number we initially divided. Subtract the numbers. Bring down the next digit, 4. Divide the numbers. Write the result, 6, in the answer line. Multiply that result by 9. Write the product under the number we initially divided. Subtract the numbers. The result is 36 with a remainder of 0.